Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Rohit Tech. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install Kali Linux on VMware. First of all we will create a virtual machine. Click on File, click Create New Virtual Machine. Click Next. Select I will install the operating system later then click Next. Click on Linux. Select Debian 10x64-bit virtual machine. Click Next. As you can see, this is our default location of virtual machine. If you want to change virtual machine location click on Browse. Choose the path to store Kali Linux virtual machine. In my case I am choose the different location to store Kali VM. I am create a new folder under D drive and the folder name is KL. Click on OK. Click Next. I will provide a 80 GB space on this VM. Click Next. As you can see, this is our virtual machine configuration. I want some more change in this machine. Click on Customize Hardware. I will increase a VM memory. I will assign 4 GB memory in this machine. Select Processor. I will assign number of processors to. And also assign number of cores per processors too. Select new CD DVD. I have already download Kali Linux 64-bit ISO file. So I will provide a ISO path to boot Kali VM. Look, this is our Kali ISO file. This is 2021 version. Select this file and click open. Click close. Click on finish. See, our Kali Linux virtual machine is created. I will rename the virtual machine name Debian 10x64 to Kali. Our VM renamed as Kali. So let's start the virtual machine. I will choose the graphical install. Press enter. Select a language, I will choose English. Click continue. Select your location, I will choose India. Click continue. Configure the keyboard, leave as default then click continue. It is scanning the installation media. Processing installer components from installation media. Detect network hardware. Configuring the network. Set your host name. Click continue. Fill domain name, in my case I will leave as default. Click continue. Set up username and password. Type full name of user. Click continue. This is our default user ID. I will change the user ID. Click continue. Set the user password. Let's verify the password. Click continue. See the partition disk. I will choose guided use entire disk. Click continue. Click continue again. I will choose all files on one partition, recommended for new users. Click continue. Select finish partitioning and write changes to disk. Click continue. Write the changes to disk, click yes. Click continue. Now install the base system. Software selection, you can customize it by choosing a different desktop environment or a different collection of tools. Choose software to install. I will choose GNOME. Click Continue. Install the grub loader. I will choose Yes. Click Continue. Select dev/sda. Click Continue. As you can see, installation is complete. Click Continue. After completed installation, machine automatic reboot. Log on as user. Fill row hit user password then press enter. See, our Kali Linux desktop. Click on applications. These are the default installed application in Kali. See, Kali Linux operating system installed successfully. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for latest updates.